The prior division, the Running Church of Panama Canal, mainland since 1907. Really, before we have a Valparaiso community, but until 1936, they decided to vacate it here in this part because the position where it was before wasn't so able to operate good in the canal. So they vacated here in Gamboa, especially in front of Catholic, so they could operate better. Here they built what is the Gamboa Dome, one of the last domes built by the USA, special for the people that work in Panama Canal. Panama Canal divide like the rich and the Santa Cruz. People divide like the golden employee and the silver employee. You can see the crew, the big machine there, the crane. It's the one that Panama paid $1 for it to the USA. There was three of them in the Second World War. One by the England, the other one by the Germany, and the USA put this one.